Love and suffering are the most effective means of purification. Internalize the human being, distance him from the world and its pleasures.